Okay, just head to start recording right now because we've got some huge news for Shiba Inu. I just sipped on some ice cold tea. It's great. And we'll talk about some really cool news. We are back at number one, boys. How does that feel? Like, if you are still holding Shiba Inu and if you're excited for what's to come for Shiba Inu this week and maybe next week, because we're still waiting for a few things. For the week, we were promised a few things by the Shiba Inu developers or the social media team. Or we were promised on Twitter. And a promise is a promise. So we are number one most viewed cryptocurrency on CoinMarketCap again. And we are actually the only cryptocurrency with Jindo Inu that's up. And like everything is down. BTC is down. Everything is down. And Shiba Inu proves to be ahead again, as always. And let me just show you a few videos that we did on why Shiba Inu is actually a hedge in markets. Just like this one. Shiba Inu coin is a hedge against bear markets. I told you this 5 days ago, and I'm right. By the way, no financial advice, just a random dude on the internet. So there's a lot of interesting things that we'll go over. First, let me show you the community so far. What does the community think about Shiba Inu right now? Shiba Inu over NASCAR. I'm holding so hard. From 194 votes, 77% and they're holding. This is big. Like 87% are excited, basically. 77 plus 10. 13 don't care. Elon Musk pumps Shiba Inu. 362 votes. Whoa, good. 27% increase in 1 minute. This is exactly what happened, by the way, or to the moon. Insane. 362 votes. New partnership for Shiba Inu. Everything is super exciting when it comes to the project. And I brought you up to date with all the news. We've also had some bad news for Bitcoin or the crypto space in general. Like the BTC South Africa ban 2 or 3 days ago. Also the scam in the last 24 hours. I think we got the news for it. 3.6 billion scam in Africa. If you didn't see it, you have to watch this video right now. BTC News Today, this one. New ban. It's worth it. It's full of info that you need to know, in my opinion. By the way, if you want to buy Shiba Inu and support the channel, use the link in the description down below to buy Shiba Inu from the place where I buy it, and that's Binance. And if you actually want to get a really cool bonus, I can give you one because I'm sponsored by Bybit. And the cool thing, because I'm sponsored, is I can ask them for discounts. And basically ask them, look, May, that is the name of the contact I have on Bybit. Look, May, please give me something special for my subscribers. A discount just for them. It's very low cap. You know, that requires just $100 and you can give them on bonus. So even if they're starting out with crypto, they can get a bonus. And she did. There's a link for there is a link for it in the description down below, and I'll try to post it and pin it with the first comment. So let's continue with a little bit more information. We'll also talk about the analysis, the technical analysis for the day. We've had some price points that we talked about already, but there are a few more things that we should talk about, especially during these difficult times that we have in crypto. I'm holding Shiba, but I'm shorting some things right now. I'm shorting Dent, and I'm shorting... No, I closed the Dent short. I'm shorting... Here it is. I short closed it. Win. I'm closing... No, Dent was a long. Dent was a long. It was triggered, and I closed it an hour and 50 minutes ago. I bought it at the bottom and closed it here at 52 minutes. I had an alarm. I'm shorting Ankara and Win, pretty much, with not that much money. To be super transparent, 2.7k each. So like 5.4k in those two shorts. Not that much, but it helps me a little bit to hedge, you know, and add in more money that I can use to buy more Shiba if we get the dip. The only reason Shiba is Inu is actually dipping right now is it's just BTC. BTC is dipping very hard, but we are standing very strong. Just like always, we actually had the exact stop at the exact support area that we respected so many times. Let me show you this. We actually talked about it in another video, but this is very healthy that we're seeing this. It's the only way those dips are bad if we fall below 28K. If we fall below 28K, this will be a head and shoulders pattern. We'll fall to 20K. You see that. No financial advice, but you see. But if you actually just keep getting these dips, we can add in more volume, and more of us will stack up and wait to take profits or at higher levels. And if we break the 40K area, which is a major resistance zone, it's going to be great. So today we respected the 30K zone, which we also hit here on the 11th of January. Just, you know, this was a zone where people started taking profits after massive winning days. They were waiting for a month, pretty much doubled their money in a month, and had to. There was no losing day in December, so people had to take some profits. They took some profits, and this is a massive support area for BTC in general that we've managed to build, but also a massive resistance area, because this is where people started selling or taking profits. This is why we have, you know, this head and shoulders risk right now, which also translates to the Shiba Inu coin, because if BTC is going down, it's gonna have some impact on Shiba Inu, because the BTC, you know, we had a live stream yesterday, and someone said, why is every day that we have, you know, some hype or a tweet from Elon Musk, we have a better, you know, we have BTC going down. If we actually had BTC going up, the cool Elon Musk tweets, I think we were going to get the Coinbase Link stick. I think they're teasing us, and I'll tell you why. They want to announce the Coinbase listing when there will be volume. So I think they'll do it next week. I hope they did it last week. They didn't. 17th, we didn't get it. Even though they promised on the 15th some technical issues, that supposedly should have been a good thing. They ran out of Ethereum addresses probably. But this week we were promised from SHIB. I don't know if I'll find it here. But we were promised to get the Shiba swap or a note about it. Actually made a whole video on it. I'm not sure if we'll find it. Massive news though around Voyager. I don't know. We just need, the issue is we just need some green days for BTC. This is the only issue we have. Right now we're just waiting for so many good things, but we still have a few barriers. Our hot cost is sold Shibasco. Love it. A payment ship. By the way, I'm drinking 20 cent coffee now, just like Graham Steven. But instead of saying I drink 20 cent coffee, I'm drinking 30K Shiba coffee. We have exceeded 550K holders. That's really good. We actually broke 500K last week or at the beginning of this week. So there's a lot of things. What thing of that? Yeah, there's a lot of things that we're waiting for. The issue right now is just the BTC going down. BTC going down is not a major concern that I have. My main concern is it not going down, you know, below 28K. If it's going down, you know, to 30K, it's all good. Just does this. It's a matter of time until it rebounds to 40K again. And if we just manage to hold a range where we have BTC positive for a few days after it, because it already is trading in a range. If we just have, you know, 1% increase, we can actually stay in this zone for like 30 days without moving the price too much. It needs 30% to go to 40K. So if you just have 1% increase every day, we can have a positive BTC that's trading in a range, which will probably have an impact on the market. For a little bit of safety, which will lower the BTC dominance, and even we can even get altcoin season, which is just gonna be great, right? So these are the things we are waiting for right now. I'll keep you updated if something new comes up. If we get a crash, you can bet that I'll be here and I'll start live streaming right now, because I'm trading these crashes. We have an earthquake. Everything is moving. It's weird. Or they're getting some repairs than outside. If the video helped you out in any way, like it. I'm here to serve you guys. And I want to see you in the live stream very soon. Peace.